Hey everybody, Jim Jagger, Tactical Response. Last week I put up a video of about warning shots, and then people started posting all kinds of crazy stuff, like, you know, if I pull my gun, I'm shooting somebody. You've got to drop that mentality. According to Gary Lott in his book, Armed in America, he did some statistical research, and only one out of 30 times, one in 30, that a citizen points a gun at a bad guy, do they actually have to shoot him? So 29 times out of 30, a gun is drawn. The bad guy goes, "Oh, you know what? Look at the time. I've got other stuff to do," and they leave. That happens. That happens by far more than actual shootings happen. And so if you're one of these people that thinks, you know, if my gun comes out of the holster, I'm killing somebody, You're so wrong. You're so wrong. And also, people were trying to infer in some way that when I said don't fire warning shots, like, and there's no non-lethal use of a gun, like you can't shoot somebody in the leg, that I was saying to murder the person. Absolutely wasn't saying that at all. I don't know how anybody got that out of that video. I wasn't saying that at all. I wasn't saying it, you know, in any way, shape, form, or fashion. I didn't insinuate it, and I didn't mean that. You only take the lives that you have to take. And let me put it as simply as I can put it. Shoot only to save a life, never to take one, and there will be no regrets. Shoot only to save a life, never to take one, and there will be no regrets. This is James Jacob for Tactical Response. I really appreciate you watching. If you do me a favor, look below, and there's a list of channel sponsors, and they help keep this. They help keep me doing this. And what I mean by that is they support me, so I can keep doing the free videos for you on YouTube. So check those guys out. If you need any gear from those guys, please buy it from them, and then put in the comments box, "I heard about you from Jaeger" and stuff like that. I really do appreciate you watching. Remember, your responsibility to be ready for the fight never ends.